Welcome. This is YPAS question, literature in English, year 2019. Question number 22 says, rumbling, as used in the last paragraph, is that, as I've told you, this is unseen prose. So we are to use this unseen prose to answer question number 21 to 25. So rumbling depicts sound, because the way it sounds, it depicts sound. So option A is onomatopoeia. B, we have metaphoric. C, we have ironic. Then D, we have alliterative. The correct answer here is A, which is onomatopoeia, because onomatopoeia has to do with sound. So onomatopoeia depicts sound in artistic work of art. Thank you.